this Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Here they are.
Just hurry it up, you haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
They must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this?
They're all dead.
Oh, crap!
Spread out!
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Oh, hold their body.
Nate.
Over here.
You. Well, that's convenient.
Oh, the beauty of grenades. Eh. That was the delayed reaction if I have never seen one before. And that guy didn't even try. You know what? You guys deserve to die. Holy crap. That was a pathetic display of, like, just everything. Eh. Spray and pray! Okay, you know what? Yeah. Did it work? I got no one. Crap. Okay, come on. Rub row. Oh, hey, the spray and pray actually worked. Okay, you know what? So just because I want to see a big explosion, we're gonna chuck a grenade like right over there. Did it work? It didn't work. Oh crap, there's more. How was that not a headshot? That should have been a Uh-oh. Okay. It's over, soldiers. I have the high ground. Actually, no, I really don't have the high ground, but still. Oh, nice. I think that was a headshot. I want to say that was a headshot. Wait. Oh, that's Sully. Okay, good. Oh, crap. Hey, thanks, Sully. Holy crap. The AI actually did something. Yes. All right, where are you guys? Any more of them? Hey, you got one of these black suited guys. There you go. Uh-oh. Ro-ro. I'm getting a call right now, but I can't answer it. In the middle of a gunfight right now. Whoever you are, I can't really see. Oh, booyah. I'm right over here. How do you guys not see me? You guys deserve to get headshot. You guys deserve to get headshot. There we go. If it looks like the reticle's like staying really still, I'm trying to aim. So, and it's not like moving, so yeah. It's not that I'm being stupid, it's just like this controller has horrible like aiming. There we go. Ay, crap. Okay. Now I think it's time to get next treasure. So, I'll walk over here. Next should be...
There's too many of them.
Oh, there we go. Like a million shots later. Okay. I'm gonna get this next treasure. Perfect. Crap, 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 crap. What is it? A Mongol Paisa passport. Hey, a passport. Nice. All right. But, and I realized that this doesn't really look like a passport, though. Like, it's just like a coin. Eh, whatever, though. Ancient Mongol passport. I'll take your word that you're a password. A passport. Blah. Password. Okay. Oh, you're about to catch these bullets. You're about to... Uh-oh. Come on. Okay. At least I got the headshot on him. Crap, 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 crap. Come on, Sully, help me. I'm out of bullets. No! And I was doing so good, too. Wait, where do I respond? Wait, what? At what point is this? Wait, where am I? Okay, hold on, wait. Do I have the treasure, though? Just want to... No, wrong thing. So you got the treasure? Yes, I do. 20. There we go. Oh my god, the aiming in this controller is so terrible. Okay, you know what? I might have to take cover, like, right over here because I can't get a really good shot at these guys. Crap, crap. Oh, crap. You guys decided to flank me. Holy crap. You guys are getting pretty smart. Grenade. Grenades. Have some grenades.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Crap. Oh, didn't see me, huh? Okay. Oh, beautiful headshot. Oh my. That was so beautiful. That was such a beautiful headshot. Holy crap.
I got you, Sully.
Thanks, Sully. Okay, I know where they are now. How are these guys not dead? I can't really do much. I know, yeah, there's a guy. Okay. I'm good. Okay. I'm gonna attempt this. LeBron James! Run, 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 run! Hey, it worked! Yes! Woohoo! Okay. Let's keep going. We actually did it. Yay! Okay, let's go. Oh, that sounded like the most like. Okay, note to self, never go yay again. But yeah, either way though, we did it. Hooray! Let's go. Hopefully, we won't die because these aiming controls are seriously getting me killed all the damn time, and I hate it. It's not a good feeling to die when you know you can't really aim as well as you think you could, or at least as well as you can with like an Xbox or like a PS4 controller. Dang it. Thank God I'm not playing Dead Space on this game. On the system. If I was playing Dead Space, holy crap, the precision would be like, it would be non-existent. There would be no precision. But hey, we found some ruins. Ruins. And hey, it's Chloe. What's up, Chloe? You know, I just had a realization. What if there's a trophy if like you point a gun at Chloe's butt and just like look at it for like an undisclosed amount of time? I want to try it. All right, Chloe, wait. Wait. Chloe, stand still. How about inside their boobs? Okay, you know what? No, it's not like Resident Evil 4 where it's like, you know, if you point a gun like under Ashley's top. I think her name is Ashley. To be honest, I really forgot. But like, if you point a gun at the girl's top, she's like, ah, you pervert. Like, I like that little Easter egg. And you know, if Uncharted did that with like Chloe or Elena, like where you like, if you stare at like, their butt or their breast and they say something or like get a trophy, I would like love that. Be like a nice little Easter egg. But anyway, though, we got ourselves the next treasure, which is, what is this? A jade belt slide? Okay. It looks shiny, to say the least. Okay. We got that. And then a bat! Crap. Well, bats are here, so that means there must be something that's obvious. And I think I'm right. We got ourselves more resin.
I've seen this before.
No! It's like we just saw a two chat. Actually, no, to be fair, that was like a long, long time ago. Well, at least in Uncharted time. That was maybe like 3 months ago. That's when we saw the resin. Hey, blue flames again. I gotta give this game credit, though. I really do like the effect of the blue flames it has. Like, you know, personally, I like blue fire. Like, you know, blue's my favorite color. Fire is pretty cool. Well, you know, when it's not being used to, like, you know, burn down houses. So, like, you know, the effect of blue flames, it's a really nice effect. And, you know, I like it when, like, games give us, like, blue fire. Especially like this. Let's see. Where do we go? There's more bodies. Are we going the right way? Somebody tells me we're not going the right way. I really don't think... Yep, okay. I don't think we're going the right way. Unless, wait a minute. That place looked pretty... Nope, wrong way, guys. Wrong way. Turn back. We're going the wrong way. God damn it. You know, Nate, you can't walk any slower. Like, come on, man. We literally just ran for, like, our lives in that jungle. Come on. Nate, go a little faster. Up.
Yeah, that's odd.
Okay, I think we found like a little clue.
This moves a little. Sully, help me out.
Sully, do you think you could do this? Your old frail body won't let you. I just love making all these old Sully jokes. I'm just imagining like, you know, Sully beating the crap out of Nate after this adventure. I would like love to see that. Maybe in Uncharted 4. I mean, Sully is going to have a big part in that again, so maybe.
Trail leads in here.
I don't even know. Really, seriously, can't wait for Uncharted 4. It's sad it got delayed, though, but, you know, to be fair, a lot of good games are coming out in, like, the beginning of 2016. So, delaying Uncharted 4 was probably the best move, because, you know, I have more time to play it then.
Wow. Look at this. What do we have here?
Careful.
Almighty.
Just kidding.
Nate, you're gonna give me a goddamn heart attack. Oh. Man, is that an ugly friggin' thing?
What is it? Some kind of weapon?
No, it's a purba. It's a ritual object from Tibet. It's used to destroy obstacles.
Huh?
No, you know, spiritual ones.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Wait, could this be what Marco Polo was talking about?
Kid, I don't even know what the hell you're talking about.
In his journal, he wrote that the worthy seeker would be given a golden passport to conquer obstacles on the journey to Shambhala.
So, what, this is it?
Look, that's all really interesting, but where the hell is it a passport to?
Well, maybe this map would help.
Let me see that. Between Greater India and the province of Tibet lies a field of exquisitely finished temples. Hundreds of gilded spires stretching as far as the eye can see.
Hold on, I know this place. It's in Nepal.
Yeah, except it's not just a field of temples anymore, it's a city.
Well, that could make things a little more challenging.
Now, hold on, there's more. In all these many temples, only one conceals the secret path to Shambhala. And that path shall only be revealed to the pilgrim who bears the golden passport.
All right, nice work, kid.
So what are we waiting for? Let's get out of here.
All right. See ya.
Let's get going. Good shit, Nate. Good shit. Nate, that was some really awesome, like, architect stuff. Okay, hold on, wait, the next treasure is located somewhere around here. Okay, no, I think we passed it. Where could it be located? I may or may not have forgotten. Crap, wait a minute, I saw something glow. There it is! If I could just aim at it. There we go. Here it is. And we got ourselves the Yuan Dynasty helmet. This thing looks really, really unsafe. And it kind of looks like a little hazard. Oh, crap. I would hate to put this thing on my head. It looks really, really uncomfortable. Okay. Enough with this, you know, really mess of a helmet. Let's keep moving on. So we got ourselves the passport, which, you know, we already have a passport. We kind of just found one maybe like not too long ago. So I don't know why we need that dagger. But, you know, we need it for some odd reason.
I'm gonna go out and make sure the coast is clear. I'll see you in a bit.
Yeah, so, you know, we have the dagger. Now he's got to find the route to Shambhala, wherever it may be. And cutscene again.
Give me a hand, Nate. This way!
Oh, God damn it.
Come on.
Harry! In here! It's Drake!
What the hell are
you... Get your hands up.
You sure know how to pick them.
Shut up, Sully. Should have known it was you. And you. Victor goddamn Sullivan. You still dragging this tired old sack of shit around?
Easy, Nate.
That's pretty ballsy for a guy who spent the last 3 months behind bars.
Better than pissing away 3 months in the jungle without a clue.
Found the ships, though, didn't I?
You couldn't find your own ass with both hands.
And a map.
They came from down there. Whoa. Harry, look at this.
Speaking of maps... Between India and Tibet... One temple will reveal a...
Pathway to Shambhala. Jesus, Flynn, while we're young.
Oh, no. Don't be such a bad sport. Take them to Lazarevich. You're gonna wish you'd stayed in prison, mate.
Move.
Come on, keep moving.
Are you all right?
Yeah, well, it'll make it look more believable. Now I'm gonna try and buy you some time.
No, Chloe, you have to come with us.
No. Just meet me in Nepal. Now run.
Let's go.
I like her.
Yeah, I bet you do.
God damn it, Sullivan. Oh, crap. Crap. Run. Run. Run! You! Uh-oh, crap, forgot, gotta press triangle for dodge. Crap, run, run, go, go, go. Ah! Hey, we lived! Yeah, Nate luck. Actually, more like plot armor, but still, let's keep going, gotta go. But I'm not gonna lie, you know, considering what, like, you know, that Chloe's been doing a lot from, like, you know, the female, I guess you could say female protagonist point of Uncharted, she's been doing a lot, like, you know, than Elena has been doing, but cutting again, crap.
This way. Oh, damn. Now what do?
We jump.
Oh, hold on there, Sundance. You gotta be out of your mind. We'll break our goddamn necks.
If we get caught, Lazarevich will break them for us.
I'm getting too old for this bullshit.
Oh, come on, now don't you start this again.
Listen, I don't have your luck. Guys like me gotta know when to walk away from the table.
Sully, we're gonna get out of this, okay? We always do.
Yeah. You go meet your girl in Nepal. I'm going somewhere warm.
Come on.
Hey, you can tell me all about it when you get back. There they are!
Oh, shit.
Well, shall we?
After you, Butch.
See you in hell, kid. Woo-hoo!
Oh, crap! Shit.